So take a look at this. This is the inside of an Asian giant hornet nest just found in Whatcom County. Each of those larvae could have grown into a destructive hornet that would have preyed on native wasps and bees. Our Steve Bunin has more on just what was lurking in that nest.
Well, first off, know this. The Washington State Department of Agriculture says it eradicated the nest. That's the good news. But the amount of hornets that it found inside the nest, which was inside a dead tree east of Blaine, that's what seemed to surprise even them. The state says nearly 1,500 of these hornets were inside the nest, and 113 worker hornets were vacuumed from the area nearby. And then look at this. Once the staff removed the bark and decayed wood from that dead tree, here's what they found. The hornets had excavated the interior of the tree to make room for the nest, which had, count them, 9 layers of comb.
In those combs, we found 292 eggs, 422 larvae, 563 catch cells. So these are hornets that were about to be produced.
Asian giant hornets are invasive in the United States. They are extremely dangerous. The state's managing entomologist saying just a few of them can attack and destroy a wasp hive or honeybee hive within a matter of hours. And the state says it cut part of that tree and sent it to a lab in Bellingham for further analysis, and that this nest was more aggressive than the one they found last year and 3 times as large. They also want the public to keep letting them know if you think you've seen one of these Asian giant hornets. They need your help in making sure they can eradicate these for good. I'm Steve Bunin, King 5 News.